Today we want to look at how to integrate conversational artificial intelligence into the digital marketing mix with Sitecore version 9. Conversational AIs are technologies that you can talk to via voice or via chat. So on the one hand, we have, for example, digital assistants like Alexa, Google Home, Cortana, or Siri that you can talk to with your voice and that then trigger a number of actions and give a smart reply, also spoken out. We then have chatbots, and chatbots can live, for example, on Facebook Messenger, on Slack, Skype, or any other channel where the user is communicating with a conversational AI using written text. Of course, we can also speech-enable apps or websites. So you can have a chatbot on a website, or you can have a voicebot on a website or a mobile app that then controls also the app's behavior. Conversational AI can also be integrated into robotics or Internet of Things devices, but also into virtual and augmented reality, where the user can then communicate with characters and objects just using their voice. So how does the omnichannel personalization story here work? On the one hand, we have the devices like Echo or Slack or Google Home, which we call channels. These are channels into the conversational AI, which in this case is powered by COGNIGY.AI. And COGNIGY.AI uses information which is stored in Sitecore XDB by connecting to the new Sitecore 9 xConnect. So we are retrieving information about the person who is using Alexa, who is using Facebook Messenger, and the information we have about them to deliver a personalized experience. During the conversation, we can then push back information into Sitecore XDB through xConnect, like, for example, interests that the person might have. This information can then in turn be used on a website where we use the information from XDB to personalize the web experience. And again, the surfing behavior that the user exhibits on the website can be pushed back into XDB, which in turn will again personalize the interactions the user has on conversational AI channels. But let's look at a demo that will probably best illustrate how this works. So here we have the website of Habitat Financial. When you first come to the website doesn't know you and cannot personalize any information to you. So you see information about all kinds of things. So for example, here you get presented information about home loans. Then here you get information about credit cards and so on, because you haven't shown the website any interests yet. So say we're moving to the investing section. So we're moving around the website a little bit and we're exhibiting behavior of someone who is interested in investing. If we now go back to the homepage, you will see that the homepage is now personalized and it says, you are an investor, so let's talk about investing. Now in the demo, we will move away from the website and go talk to Alexa.
Alexa, ask Habitat Financial if they have any specials.
Hi Phil, thanks for checking in with us. We have some interesting new investment products that'll make you a cocktail sipping billionaire in no time. Would you like to hear more?
Actually, my piggy bank's already overflowing, so do you have any banking products?
Oh, that sounds like a nice situation to be in. Why not try our new Super Check 5000 checking account, which gives you a 90% interest rate as well? Would you like to know more?
Now that we've spoken to Alexa, we can come back to the website and see that it is now personalized for bankers. That's because first Alexa presented us information that was interesting for people who are interested in investing, because that's the information that Sitecore XDB had about us. Then we told Alexa that we're actually more interested in banking solutions. So what we can see here now on the website is that it is personalized against that, because COGNIGY.AI pushed that information back into XDB through xConnect, and the website is now using that information to personalize the experience here on the website. So if you want to know more, if you want to know how all of this works, then we'd like to invite you to our webinar on November 22nd. By going to cognigy.eventbrite.com. There we will have Sitecore speak about xConnect, we will have Cognigy talk about COGNIGY.AI and the conversational side of things, and we will have netzkern talk about how to bring the two together. See you there.